Hello and welcome to this Intellicus feature demo. In an enterprise environment, data is located in multiple locations and in different formats. For example, data spread over different databases, geographic locations, or in different flat files. Intellicus makes it possible to create reports combining these diverse data sources. In this video, we shall see how to use multiple data sources in Intellicus queries. We are currently on the repository Report Objects query screen. You can get to this page directly from the ad hoc report wizard as well. The fresh query contains two linked steps, the data source step and the format step. Select the data source step and then select the connection for this data source. This is an RDBMS database connection. So when I click on design, it opens the SQL editor with a list of all the tables from the database. I'll select the tables to fetch information about orders and their details. Once satisfied with the result, I click OK. Clicking on the result tab here will show a preview of data coming from this data source step. What I need now is customer information related to the orders. Let us assume the customer list is stored in a CSV file. To bring in data from that file into this query object, we shall add another data source step. Select the connection, which points to the file's location. I'll select customers.csv file and check the result. The next step is to join the data in the two data sources. I'll drag and add a join step and create the link from the data source. I'll select the join step and create a join by dropping the key field on the mapping field. The result tab will show the preview of join data from both sources. This query object can now seamlessly be used for order reporting with full customer details. This concludes the demo. Tune into this channel for more videos and explore features and capabilities of Intellicus. Thank you.